Shining and shining, so he had to meet. He made a right turn down the wrong street. Now what a pity. A new jack in my motherfucking city. Compton, that is, Bay City. Niggas pimping, gangsta living. But back to the nitty gritty. About this nigga slipping in my fucking city. By the time he realized that he fucked up, the stupid motherfucker got a foot in his ass. Now this is how the story goes. Don't you ever bring your ass in my neighborhood fucking my hoes. Cause them is my hoes and I know you ain't fucked.
Fellas, I'm ready to get up and do my thing. Doing it, you know.
Now let's get the story about the bitches and tell how this kid went from rags to riches. Now he's driving fancy cars, catching bitches galore. He was a dirty little boy that I knew next door.
Mac the motherfucking Roman, the one and only. My dick's too hard to be lonely.
Now this motherfucker's bragging on how he got all this and that. How you got all these bitches calling Big Daddy Paddy? Get a bitch. How this motherfucker got rich on my motherfucking street? That's supposed to be my goddamn money. And this bastard used to wear platform shoes, plaid pants, and nappy ass hair under a fucked up hat. Now let's get the story about that. When the sun falls and the shit falls down, so when people start coming around, knocking at the door saying we want more, and moms wondering what the fuck they here for. Just as I figured, but he could do that cause he's that nigga from Easy Street. On the road to riches, money, cars, houses, and hoes. That's how the story goes. And if the nigga stays up, you know he can't be beat. But all this shit happens on Easy Street.
Said fuck the police, cause it's hard for a nigga to get peace. Now I'm spoken and can't be fixed. four fugitives on the run. FBI sources tell us that the four are headed 100 miles to their home base, Compton.
Leave me a motherfucking ear,
so I can tell you why
I'm running with my brothers, headed for the home base. This is steady face on the face, the jet reach race. The road ahead goes on and on. This shit is getting longer than a motherfucking marathon. Running on, but never running out. Stand by, and if I get tired, I can still try out. Hitchhike, and that's what I got to do. But nobody's picking up a nigga with an attitude confused. Yo, but Dre's a nigga with nothing to lose. One of the few that's been accused and abused of the crime of poisoning young minds. But you know my shit, till you've been in my shoes. The Dre is back from the CPT. Drop some shit to D.O.P.E. And any motherfucker that disagrees, stop it, run it hard, call it half. And stopping a nigga known for having a notorious path. My mind was slick, but this was too quick. Now the FBI is all over the shit.
Motherfucker that they won't get. Yeah, back to Compton again. Yo, it's either that or the federal pen. Cause niggas been running since beginning of time. Taking a minute to tell you what's on my motherfucking mind. Running like I just don't care. Compton 50 miles with Joe, I'ma get there. Arching my back and on a straight drop. Just like Carl Lewis, I'm balling the fuck out. From city to city, I'm a menace as I pass by. Ripping up shit just so you can remember I'm a straight up nigga that's stunning, gunning, and coming straight at your ass. 100 miles and running.
This one goes out to the four brothers from Compton. You're almost there, but the FBI has a little message for you.